You, point me to the bishop. No one else need die today.
He's in the chapel there, hiding away. Scabrous coward.
Let no one leave that church without facing judgment. Must be black from the other side.
I died the day I hid behind these robes, this cross. To bring the light of my order to a wider view, I did baste myself. Clawed my way to the top of this common religion, full of common men. I should have lived as the ancients did.
That's the folly of mankind, Herifrith. We wallow in our failures, like happy pigs in a sty of shit. You should have learned to enjoy it.
Thank you. Eivor, is he chip dead?
He bled too little and talked too much. Now he's gone.
I won't miss him. But Atcha will need some time to grieve.
Lincolnshire is yours to lead, Alderman. The hardest fight begins now.
The din of battle still rings in my ears. I think I now know what it means to be a leader.
Good.
I would ask a favor, if I could.
Name it.
As Alderman, my life may be a dangerous one. For a time, anyway. Would you allow my Swanborough to take refuge in your settlement? At least until I feel all danger has passed.
We'd be happy to have her.
Thank you, my sturdy Norse berserker. The mead halls of my shire will be lonely without you stomping about.
Our people are bonded now. We must look out for one another.
It. I am a horror with goodbyes.
It'll do for now.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Ranvi. Best tell her the good news.
Our warsmith has arrived. The Fyrds are ready to fight.
Chieftain Eivor, can we win this fight with the men you see assembled here?
If they fight with the bravery of double their number, we may.
And is there room in your Valhalla for a ferocious swan?
Of course. Let fly your glorious banner.
Are we ready, then?
We're not ready. The battle din must wait.
Cast about this land, my friend.
What? Dark spirits torment the... Survey the area, Sunan. too hot!
Layla, how are you holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
Thank you.
Closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I have it. Sending it over.
I should be cautious around here.
Thank you. Scholar who spent her days reading ancient tomes and deciphering the secrets of the desert. Together they had a son in whom they hoped to instill all their skill and knowledge.
Lincolnshire is a friend to us.
Wonderful news. And who is our ally there?
The boy Hunwald is the new Elderman of Lincolnshire, and he has sworn allegiance to us.
The Loud One, an Elderman? Well, should he ever wish to call for aid, he need only shout.
I want to see the Alliance map. My mind is fixed on Sussex. Bassam and I have a chance to save Sigurd. But we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
Tell me about Jorvik. Heithm says there are three more targets there.
If that is true, you are in luck. Our old friends Jor and Ljuvina have made their homes in Jorvik. Both had status and influence in Norway, so they may have valuable insights into the city's politics.
That will make my work easier.
What say you then?
I'll go now. Do you know where I might find Jor and Ljuvina?
When entering a new city, it is best to ask around the ports. The people there know more than the average peasant.
Look at you, Chewie. Off we go. Run up the sail. Let's have a song.